This is an ICF coach bogie, and the weight of the coach is transferred through side bearers on the bogie bolsters. The ends of the bogie bolster rest on the bolster helical springs, placed over the lower spring beam, suspended from the bogie frame by the hangers. Here, hydraulic shock absorber is used for better performance. In order to avoid track irregularity and vibration, two types of suspension systems are used. This video going to explain the architecture of the bogie suspension system and load transfer. Let's see the architecture of the secondary suspension system. Secondary suspension connects the body of the coach with the bogie and comforts the passengers by isolating the vehicle from vibrations and jarks. Here, the bogie bolster is the main part, where both side bearers are placed to distribute the body load. The bolster is supported on helical coiled springs, which are placed on the lower spring beam. The lower spring beam is suspended from the bogie side frame through BSS hangers on BSS hanger blocks. The equalizing stay rod has been provided under the both ends bolster to prevent lateral thrust on the bolster springs. The anchor links are provided to support the floating bolster. During the operation, coach body is held in position longitudinally by the anchor links, which are pinned to the bolster sides and the bogie transoms. Let's see the primary spring suspension and its architecture. The axle box suspension usually consists of a spring and axle bearings, permit up and down movement, and prevent lateral movement. The primary suspension in an ICF bogie is through a dashpot arrangement, which is mainly a cylinder piston arrangement. This is called guide. It is welded to the bogie frame. The bottom of the guide has a guide cap with perforations so that, during the downward movement of the axle guide in the lower spring seat, the oil in the dashpot rushes in the axle box guide. It provides the dampening of vibration in a running coach. Here, sharing an animation for its learning. Watch and share your comments. Let's grow up. Never stop learning.